It had gotten so bad that I couldn't stand for any length of time. Then I would sit. I couldn't sit for any length of time. Sometimes I needed to move. Sometimes I couldn't move. In bed, there was no comfortable position. My name is Richard Aaron Rosenthal. I had total hip replacement surgery with the robotic-assisted arm at Jersey City Medical Center. You know, I'm in great hands. I know that. I can see it by the surgical unit here, and Dr. Ortiz is just razor-focused. His team is razor-focused.
For Mr. Rosenthal, we are doing a right hip replacement. We're going to be doing the direct anterior approach, which is an incision, a small incision that we do to the front of the hip, which allows the patient to have a quicker recovery. The second thing that we're going to be doing is that we're doing this with a robotic assistant with a Mako robot. So that really allows us to have a very precise implant.
When I learned about this new technology, the robotic assisted arm, it was a complete game changer. They map out and do a personal map of your hip. I'm 60 days out and I am fully mobile. In fact, yesterday, I'm walking down the street in New York City and somebody drops a piece of paper walking in front of me. I didn't hesitate. I jumped down and picked it up and said, "Sir," and handed it to him. This is something that I would never have considered 60 days ago. I went from feeling the pains of old age to no pain at all. It had gotten to the point where I had felt like an old man, and I really had resigned myself to that. I have one message that I'll repeat and repeat and repeat. Don't wait.
Okay.
Don't be afraid. You're in good hands. The procedures are quick. Yes, they do require recovery, but you'll get through it. And your pain will be managed, and your mobility will return, and you'll be walking and climbing like you were in your 20s. You'll be back to life. The procedure is a game changer. The result is a life changer. It is an absolute new life.